kwa sababu ya corona na misadi kwenda shule hadi kucheza pia ball. Siwezi cheza juu ya corona.
Venye watoto walifunga shule nilikuwa na challenge, juu nilikuwa nashindwa venye ndafanya.
As an institution that values education, ACAKORO has been delivering remote learning opportunities for our children.
With school expected to reopen in January 2021, UNICEF is providing support to government of Kenya to increase access to remote learning and to prepare school to better reopening.
Vine corona ilianza, saa tunasomeanga tu nyumbani, mama anaongea na teacher kwa WhatsApp, ana teacher anatumia papers, saa zingine anatumia hata textbooks, tunafanya, mama na mark.
We have a digital platform where our kids can access the notes, also the quiz, but also we have a way in which we send parents test papers and notes through the phone.
Ninasoma nikiwa mkubwa, nataka kuwa journalist.
On remote learning, UNICEF provided support to KICD to develop additional content, pre-primary and primary. This content will be broadcasted through TV, radio and uploaded in Kenya Education Cloud. We also provide support to parents through distribution of learning material, revision textbooks and stationaries.
Mimi siwezi afford smartphone, inabidi naomba jirani ananisaidia nayo ndio naweza kujua leo watoto wanafanya subject gani ama ni gani imetumwa.
So for those parents who don't have smartphone, we look into ways where we can deliver materials to them.
My mother countercheck the paper every subject.
Sasa mwalimu na ACAKORO wenyewe wanatoa hizo papers, wanaleta watoto wanafanya.
In school, we study together and we assist one another. I'm used to doing that.
Wamefuatilia watoto wao na wanaendelea masomo kama kawaida because pahali penye waliwachia, bado wanaendelea kusoma na wanacapture.
Learning at home is difficult. At least, we can call a teacher from ACAKORO, he can assist us.
It is in the best interest for children to go back to school, stay at home from a long, have several risks for them, to be exposed to violence against children, and the risk of dropping out for the most poorest children.
UNICEF has been helping ACAKORO to deliver the remote learning opportunities to our children, to create that link between the program and the parents.